Hey y'all, I am back with another video. In this video, we're gonna be unboxing a Flip box. Flip is like TikTok in that it's a continuous stream of videos, but all of these videos have to do with health, wellness, and beauty, right? And so on the actual videos, there's links to where you can actually buy the products that are being reviewed. And the more you like and comment and interact with the content, the more money you receive off of your order. So that's a really cool thing. As a content creator on the Flip app, I get to pick about like 4 to 5 different products every so often to review. First thing we got, let's see, first thing we're pulling out is a daily lip scrubber. So I don't know if it's the weather, if it's just me coming out of pregnancy, but my lips have been so dry, and like Aquaphor is great. I've been drinking water nonstop because I'm breastfeeding, right? I need it for my supply, but my lips still be So I got a lip scrubber, so we're gonna see how that works. See, the next thing we got is an under eye brightener. Okay, yes. This is a flexible elastic formula. It's moisturizing, natural second skin finish, covers and corrects dark circles and discoloration. Got another lip exfoliator. Like, I'm really serious about trying to get these lips together, okay? Because I'd be trying to wear matte lipstick, and matte lipstick and dry lips, not a good combo, okay? So we're gonna try this lip exfoliator and see what it's talking about. This is by e.l.f. and it is coconut. I didn't realize I chose coconut. Ooh, I don't really like coconut things, so we'll see how this works out. I don't know. Okay, let's see what else did I get. Oh yes, I got some Real Technique brushes. This is a flawless base set. So this is brushes for contour, a detailer, which is like for concealer, buffing, so full coverage application of powder foundation, and then a square foundation brush. So we're gonna try these brushes out and see, because I've been looking for some more brushes for like my entire face type of brushes. So I have some other Real Technique tools as well, so yeah, I'm looking forward to this. We'll see what that's about. Okay, I felt one other box in here. Well, not one other box, but there's one more thing. Okay, I think this is it. I think this is the last thing that's in the box. Okay, and this is called a Palladio Hydrating Lip Oil. It has aloe and hyaluronic acid. Is that how you say it? I don't even know if that's how you say it, but that's how I'm gonna say it on this video, okay? Anyways, this is in the color As If. So we're gonna try this, you know, along with the lip scrubber, the exfoliator, and this lip oil. I'm gonna need my lips to come on and get it together, right? For this matte, you know, lip I've been trying to do lately. So anyway, so that is the Flip box. Thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, make sure that you go follow me on Flip at Safe Space with Soraya to see all of my reviews on all the products that I got. And then also make sure you subscribe to this channel. Make sure you like, make sure you share, make sure you comment, make sure you interact. I'm trying to get to 1K before the year is over, and it's February, y'all. We can do it. We can definitely do it. All right, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.